This is our small beauty dish. They come in two flavours, white and silver. And the white isn't a pure white, it's a slightly warm white, which gives more pleasing skin tones. Now, we tend to use the white one when we want a softer effect. It depends really on the effect we're trying to get and the person we're photographing. But white is, shall we say, a little bit more forgiving than the silver, which is very harsh. What it does, the light comes into the beauty dish, it hits this deflector here, deflector pushes it back, and the whole thing is then lit. It's quite a small light, so the light is directional, and it's not only directional, but it's quite crisp. So it creates shadows where we want it them created, and as I mentioned a moment ago, with the right model, the beauty dish brings out the best features of the model. With the wrong model, it brings out the worst features.